As we all know, October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and it has special meaning for Colonial Honda of Dartmouth. General Manager Nick Sirtis is here to discuss how the dealership is giving back this month. Good morning to you.
Good morning. How are you?
Good, thanks. All right, now I am reading that the fundraiser is back for the third year.
Third year, yes.
So tell us more about that.
Well, you know, it all started with me as a child. When I was young, my grandmother was diagnosed with breast cancer. But as a child, I don't think I really grasped the magnitude of it. And as I got older, I saw an opportunity because here I was 20, 30 years old, and I didn't really realize what an effect it had on families. Mm-hmm. So I saw that as a huge opportunity to help promote the awareness, and I decided that I was going to do whatever I could do to help raise awareness.
I think you're not alone in that struggle, in that battle, if you will. Many of us have either been diagnosed with breast cancer or know someone very close to us who has gone through the same thing. So do you find that a lot of people can relate to this or relate to you?
More so now, especially now, you know, in middle age, you have a family, kids, you start to see how fragile and what a gift life really is. So whatever we could do to make a difference, I figured it was a great opportunity to raise awareness.
So what are you doing? I mean, how does this actually help?
Well, over the last couple of years, you know, we've raised about $10,000 towards breast cancer awareness. But to me, it goes more than the money. It's more about the awareness of it, because I think there's a lot of money out there in the world that could help a lot of good causes, but unless it's aware, unless it's right in front of the folks, the people aren't going to get the funds they need or the appropriate funds to find the cure, to help. So what we're doing is a portion of every vehicle sold during the month of October will be donated to help breast cancer awareness.
Beautiful. Now, talk about the progress that you've seen over the 3 years. I mean, when you first start this, when anyone does, there are a lot of different fundraisers, especially in October, for raising awareness for breast cancer. So have you seen the growth?
Oh, unbelievable. You know, our first year, we were testing the water. We didn't know where to go with it, how it was going to take off. No one ever does. And then it started to snowball, and we got more aggressive. We were able to donate more. Each year, we've donated more money than the prior year. And actually, this year, I know we're talking about Colonial Honda, but we actually included a second dealership, Colonial South Chevrolet, in that fundraiser to help raise even more money and increase awareness. You know, because our hope is not just about the money, because the promotion runs through, say, the end of the month, it's aligned with breast cancer awareness, but we hope that the growth in awareness runs much longer than that.
Yeah, it continues on throughout the year. And hey, this is a good time of year. We know that winters can be harsh, so if you need a new car, do it in October.
Help a good
that
cause.
Way you know, right, that way you're
That's
helping
it.
Out a good cause at the same time. If
That's
you'd like
it.
To learn more about this promotion for a great cause at Colonial Honda, head on over to roadshow.com.